Rasmus Højlund, £72 million. Højlund scored 9 goals last season. Balogun scored 21 goals last season. How is it that we're just, you know, we're looking £45-50 million for him when he scored way more goals than Højlund? 45 to 50 million for Balogun is starting to look too cheap to me. 21 goals he scored last season.